Says he, meaning Eric, never broke out in hives.